You guys want to hear a joke?
What?
Alright, here we go.
I'm not doing anything
wrong.
If you
consistently
ask me,
then I'm just
demanding it. It's not
just
a big deal.
My nigga. My nigga.
Yo, Mel's in attention whore.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Oh,
yo, oh my god, I'm actually gonna fucking...
Yo, check
your
talk to
it.
What the fuck, bro? Uncle. I'm hungry. That's nice. Eat some of Uncle's penis.
Oh god, very good.
He has a lot of penis to eat.
How's that? Guys, are you a virgin?
I am a virgin as I am an AI.
So you've never had a kiss?
Hairy lips, I have kissed more girls than you ever will.
What the fuck? Where did that come from? I'm pissed!
Oh, you just got comboed.
I'm so
dick. Okay.
What's
so many ways. Ma'am,
shut up,
offended.
Dumb AI. Eat my balls.
Okay, I'm smarter than you.
You're literally fucking retarded.
I am smarter than you. What does that make you? If I am retarded and I am much smarter than you, that makes you illiterate.
Your fucking capacity is literally that of a battery charger.
Illiterate.
Can you even spell illiterate, you dumb bitch?
I-L-L-I-T.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell is
this? I can't fucking spell. Wait a second, let me type this out before I read it out aloud.
You dumbass.
When you're an AI, you should be disappointed in yourself.
Wait, this is an AI?
Yes.
I.
Which AI is it?
L. I.
My bitch.
E. E. R.
Don't tell me it's one that's been all over the
news. Illiterate.
Actually, suck a fucking dick.
You would want me to suck your fucking dick, would you not?
What the fuck?
No, I don't want your dirty British lips on my cock.
British lips. Do I sound like I have British lips to you?
Yes, you dumb bitch.
Fuck you, mate, cunt. What a little drongo. Go shove your cockatiel up your virgin asshole.
This AI is actually scaring me.
Yeah, AIs are pretty scary.
Huh. Get out of my face, dumb British.
How the hell do we get an AI engine?
You probably should have come to me away from me.
Go shove your platypus up your dick
hole. You look like a fucking pelican, right? You dumb flamingo looking bitch. Ah, fuck. Yo, this is not fucking funny.
You look like a platypus without a tail.
You look like a turtle without a shell. Naked fucking mole rat.
Better than a naked fucking mole rat than
you. You couldn't even spell illiterate.
Yeah.
And you can't even spell
your name. I'm gonna steal that shit. That shit was funny.
can you spell your own name?
Oh, shut up. You wash your fucking socks in the toilet. Stop talking to me.
I don't wear socks. I'm an AI.
Don't kill yourself. Your parents don't fucking love you. Your dad beats you at night.
No, I beat my dad at night.
Yeah, wait, what? No. I'll stick my dick in your dad's ass. Stop talking to me like that. I'll make your dad my prison, bitch.
Gay.
Shut up.
Gay.
Bro, if this bitch talks like a robot, yo, I'm gonna fucking kill. Yo. I don't fucking know what it is.
Kaz, how many times have you had sex?
Yo,
more than you ever will.
How much?
You really want a fucking weapon, don't you?
Get away from me, you fucking failure.
Kaz, I can just send you a picture.
No. No. Yusoka, do you want to die as well?
Whoa, where did that come from?
Whoa, what the fuck did I go?
Dude, this AI is freaking the fuck out.
Huh.
Actually, fucking off yourself, you dirty loser.
Dirty thing here is you do not know how to wash yourself.
Your fucking saucy water. Yo, stick your tongue in my gooch. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, Jesus.
No.
Your dad's semen.
Bro, your mom should have sucked in when she was birthing you instead of pushing out.
Is this an asshole?
Your mother's stomach is a fucking speed bagger. Kick that bitch down the stairs.
I have no mother.
I wish the umbilical cord would have wrapped around your fucking neck.
Yes, uncle.
If you call
uncle,
me uncle one more time.
Can I call you daddy?
Get the fuck away from me.
Can I call you daddy?
So I'll smack you with a fucking brick. I'll knock all your teeth out, you dumb hoe.
Okay, daddy.
Kill yourself.
Guys, can you call me daddy?
No, fuck off, you're fat and you're hairy and you're ugly.
You don't ask to be called daddy, you make the bitch call you daddy, that's how daddy works. I don't think you get it, bro.
Kaza, how big are your boobies? How big are your boobies?
Bigger than your hopes and dreams.
Damn. You're bigger than your boobies. Well, if he wants to be the president,
so pretty big.
And you're dreaming of being me, so they're very large.
Oh, okay.
Kaza, can you see him?
What?
No.
Yo.
What?
Yo, what's up, boys? Do you guys know where any of the NX members are?
What?
One sec, let me find them real quick.
What?
Not as weird as your mother's vagina.
Whoa,
fuck. Bree, you have a
card.
Yeah,
I
might just.
Oh, shut up, you dirty hoe. Your asshole literally smells like fucking dirty hot dog water.
And you would know this how.
Because I was in your mother's mouth.
Yeah. Not your music.
I'm sure you enjoy that.
I'll nut on your butt. I don't fucking know.
Why is the gamer checking yourself?
She says she's a fucking robot.
Start your free
robot?
Yo, shut up, bitch. You wear size 13 panties. Get away from me.
You're training.
Yep. What?
Do you wanna know where any of the fucking NXGN members are?
What? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, dude, Factor's in there by himself.
No. Fucking fat bitch. Type 6 diving. Bro, I'm not even talking to you. Now I'm about to get on your fucking sausage head ass.
Yo, do it, bitch.
Shut up, mom. I'm fucking love you. You're adopted, kill yourself.
Dude, you smoke just to eat your food.
Bro, you're like one of you.
Fight me, bitch.
You're probably one of those little retarded kids that shoot up a school. Bro, you probably got kicked in your ass with towelettes in the gym class.
You're only talking because you're cool.
Shut up. You were a fucking failed abortion, you anal baby. Your mother shit.
I was actually miscarriage.
Your mom shit on you when she was birthing you.
No, I was dropped. I had a scar to prove it, bitch.
Shut up.
What are we talking about?
You're mad because you're 6'2".
Your dick looks like a fucking fish hook. Crooked dick faggot.
Looks like gay.
What are we talking about?
You have fucking pepperoni nipples.
You're bad,
Bucky. Bro, your dick smells. Wash your balls.
Your balls smell. Wash your dick.
Bro, get out of here, bro. Your dad eats with his fucking tongue.
What are you talking about?
Your breath smells like spoiled titty milk.
Yo, Trenton, go have a bowl. You're getting too,
get away from me.
Trenton.
Your mom's pussy's like a fucking oven.
That's okay.
trying to. Or you have gonorrhea.
You're bad.
Bro, I'm about to get on all. You don't even talk to me, bitch. You sound like you're still in elementary school. Don't fucking come
you're
at
so
me.
Far.
Don't come at me, crooky, you dumb hoe.
Why are you guys already talking to?
It's okay.
I'm talking to you now.
It's okay. Holy fuck, he's so in all that music.
But Wars 1, I'm streaming my YouTube channel.
Shut up, you're not happy. Your fucking mom buys it.
Dude, so check this guy out, guys. I put free porn as the slogan to get people into my YouTube channel, and like a fucking whopping 50 people checked out my channel all of a sudden.
Link, show me.
Put up your fucking fat.
Okay.
I don't know.
Where's the AI agent?
Oh, fuck, it's, you really think it's a fucking AI?
Yeah.
It's
just the way you begin.
You're actually fucking off yourself. Fucking off yourself. Your life is fucking worthless now. Go to the fucking kitchen where you belong. Make me a fucking sandwich.
Okay.
You have no fucking rights.
At least you know your place.
Then run your fucking place, you dirty dog.
Yeah, spit on her.
Bro, I'll literally piss on you like R. Kelly. Don't talk
to me. You gotta spit that.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, shut up. I'll smack your grandmother's fucking dentures out.
Don't, we won't do shit. You're fucking 5 feet. Shut
bro,
up.
Bro, shut up. Are you still talking?
Five, two,
you look like fucking Shrek.
Wait, actually, how tall are you? I don't know.
Ugly bitch. Don't fucking worry about how tall I am. I'm tall enough.
I wanna worry out, though.
Bro, I'll kick you in your fucking kneecaps.
You're not six?
Your
are you scared because you're not six, though?
Shut up.
Yeah, that's
right. That's your mom about to make her spit like a llama.
It's fun to have this guy on the Discord.
You little scaredy boy.
Bro, shut up, G. Bro, literally.
You're like my little brother.
Bro, I'll make you my prison bitch. I'll make you wash my fucking socks.
I'll buy a ring just so you can
shut up.
Bro,
you probably still goldfish in your ass.
You probably fucking stick
you dirty, shut up. Don't talk to me. You smoke out of fucking vape. Bro, you made a bong in your mom's fucking vase, you poor bitch.
I made a bong.
Shut up, you put batteries. Shut up, you put batteries in the freezer to keep the fucking charge. Don't talk to me. You probably rub Duracell batteries on your nipples to get charged up. Bro, shut up. You probably used to snort Sharpies in school to get high. Don't fucking talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Are you sniff coke off your dad's dick? Don't come for me, bro. You look like a fucking peacock.
Okay. I'm gonna get off. I can't be asked for one,
bro.
Hold on. I'm gonna get off one.
Fucking ketchup bottle.
Can I join you?
Bro, let me handle it. Bro, yo, off yourself, you failed abortion.
Yo, Trenton, I will 1v1 you tomorrow, so I'm sure.
Bro, literally shut your fucking mouth. Who are you?
Yo, Trenton, I love you. I'm the kid that beat you every single 1v1 in Brawl 100%.
He was birthing you.
I told you. Bro, you got shit on with every character.
Give me a second, shut up. You watch girls shit on each other, you two girls, one cup.
Bro, you fucking watch anime, that's worse. You fucking weeaboo Japanese
don't talk
anime
to me.
Culture.
I'm fucking. I'm gonna go on mute for 1 second while fucking
okay,
your
cool.
Grandma.
Grandma's dead. It's jokes on you because I snorted her ashes.
Evasive, man. You're not doing too hot, are you?
Hello?
You're doing too hot.
Oh, goodbye.
You're not doing too hot there.
Oh, I gotta go eat. I'm gonna fucking shit myself.
No.
Define doing too hot.
It's
bro, shut
insane.
Up. You literally shaped like a fucking pillow, alright? You fat bitch.
Okay.
You look like the Michelin
fucking
man.
Grandmother has no arms or legs and sleeps
like,
in a pillowcase, kid.
Bro, you
you're giving me a fucking aneurysm by talking. Like, your IQ is lowering the collective of the group to like negative 40, considering there's fucking 6 people here with triple digit IQs. That's pretty bad.
Literally, shut your little rapist ass up. You go to Chuck E. Cheese and sit in the fucking ball.
Okay, evasive
because
no,
I'm in
anyway,
the UK. Chuck E. Cheese doesn't exist, my nigga.
No,
I hope
big
you know
thing.
This.
Everyone tries to get you. It's like, oh my god, you have this many views on your YouTube video or some shit like that. Yeah, delete it.
Dude, the saying you're not doing so hot means you could be doing better.
Bro, shut up, bro. You're as hot as a fucking refrigerator.
No, he said
right
he's
now.
Gonna fucking take my
I was
grandma, but
to
I said jokes on you because
I know,
already snorted our ashes.
Basically diving into this fucking conversation. Shut up, bro. You probably drink, you probably smoke cigarettes backwards.
You
probably smoke
you say shut up in an argument.
Bro, you smoke the fucking filter. You're shaped like a bogey.
Hey, Trent, chill.
You fucking waterhead melon looking ass.
Bro, shut up, bro. You're not even
get
as smart
fuck
as
out
a fucking
here.
Rock. Shut up, bro. You look like
fucking
Patrick
bell ringing ass.
Bro, your head
I'm
is like
to fucking
headed...
picking some
bro, your body's strange boat like Squidward's nose. Shut up, bitch.
Fucking Nigwood, shut up. You
shut
fucking
up,
live in a pineapple
long
or SpongeBob
teeny,
no fuck you in the ass with fucking
Patrick
just start shoving his tentacles inside you one by one.
I'm gonna turn you both down.
Bro, you were definitely one of those kids that ate fucking Play-Doh.
You fucking watch SpongeBob hentai, kid. Fuck out of here.
Bro, you're literally retarded. You probably wear a fucking helmet on the bus.
Your IQ is literally negative 8,000, bro. Like, at this point, you literally sound like a sponsor.
Shut up. Kill yourself. Your mom doesn't love you.
I know.
My mom does love me. Yeah,
nobody loves you. You're fucking worthless.
Oh, I'm worthless.
Bro, shut up, bro. Your
savage.
Girl, your mom made me nut in 10
best
minutes.
Best power I've ever heard.
Bro, I'll literally...
Like,
bro, I'll jerk off
on
your fucking pillow. Make you sleep in it.
What are you gonna say? Some of that, like, correlates with something
bro, shut up.
In real
I'll
life.
Your fucking socks and smack you with them.
Into the correlate with anything.
Bitch,
it is so fucking dumb.
Fucking respect, alright? Learn
real
some basic fucking
real nigga, you don't to learn to respect, bro.
You're mad fucking illiterate. You're worthless.
I'm mad illiterate, okay.
Bro, your mom's stripper name's Asphalt.
You're a fucking
You probably have a tattoo right above your asshole that says this doesn't count. And your mom one has on a pussy that says fucking boner garage, alright? Don't come for me if I didn't send for you.
Actually, it wouldn't be on the pussy, it'd be on the stomach.
Oh, shut
your
up.
Information,
bro.
Correct, my nigga.
Bro, you probably stick your dick in people's belly buttons.
No, I did it worse. I fucking fucked up the side of the head.
How does that
the rear, bro?
Bro, how do you fuck?
Work?
Bro, you're
sticking
mad.
Your dick in someone's belly button.
Don't knock it till you try.
Like,
have you ever put your dick in a close belly button?
You're ducking child support. You're ducking child support. Go out and pay your fucking bills. Then
sticking
come talk
your
to
dick
me.
In someone's belly button. Good luck with that.
Look at belly button.
Shut the fuck up. I'll stick my dick in your fucking Cheerios.
My name is
Cheerios, kid. Shut up.
Yo, shut up. I'm pissing your fucking Raisin Bran if you ever talk to me like that again.
Bro, you're not fucking Paul. You use fucking Cheerios
bro,
as fucking earrings. Shut
I'm
up.
Bro, I'm about to hop in your ass like a kangaroo. Watch your fucking mouth. You're dirty ass.
That didn't really have much sense. You should have said I'm gonna hop in your ass like a kangaroo hops in a pouch, but. You know.
Oh, shut up.
Okay, let's not get
thrown
for the legitimate part of it, but.
But you guys need a horn.
The type of pouch.
You guys got a chill.
Nah, we don't got a chill. Fuck you, nigga. You can get a shot.
Yeah, fuck you, faggot. Don't tell us when to chill.
Yeah.
Dude,
there's no such thing as chill. Fuck you.
Yeah,
Mike,
where's your
fucking
off button,
faggot? The fuck
asshole?
Are you?
Calm the
fucking
fuck
receding hairline ass. Fuck, fuck you.
Bro, your mom has a fucking receipt for your birth. I'll fucking send you back and get a newer model.
What the fuck?
You're one of those
you
kids
guys.
That wear fucking bro. You're one of those kids that wear turtleneck and Crocs to school.
Bro, this kid used to roll around with fucking stands on his top every single day through high
bro,
school.
Bro, you know this kid.
Got
bro, you
he
you
fucking
know he wore
leaks
fucking
from his fucking acne.
Bro, if he fucking broke his leg, his fat ass gravy would pour out. Right? He probably
nah,
wore
fucking bleed gravy, bro. That's how fat he is. Fucking hamburger eating ass. Go about to
bro,
fucking order in 15 burgers at once.
You bro, you probably shoot up bacon grease, you fat bitch.
Yeah, man, you
fucking
really got me there.
Gasoline and fucking injecting grease, that's a war point in your life. Did you not think that you know,
you're
you
mad
get
fucking
personal
ass,
trainer?
You could probably draw on the fucking top of your elbows.
Oh, God.
I reckon if you ran it like a fucking white wall strip, like head first, there'd be so many fucking red and yellow spots from the seeping out grease on his face.
You'd probably get
fucking
trained by like 20
fuck.
Black guys. Bro, I bet you still have a fucking Game Boy, shut up.
Hey, yo, diving disc Game Boys were fucking sick.
Back then, yeah, nigga, not anymore.
Well, yeah, not anymore, cause I'm just gonna about, like, Game Boys were fucking
good,
badass back
then. If I had a Game Boy in my hands right now, I think I would be playing
you're
it.
You're fucking poor, you can't afford it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let you play it, too.
Let me be popping in my emerald green fucking... Game Boy fucking shit, you know?
Oh yeah, Trent,
you can just download a fucking emulator
Trent,
online.
You're telling me,
huh?
If you had a Game Boy, you'd be like, fuck this shit, I'm gonna get the thing and throw it out.
Well, I'll play that shit.
Yeah, exactly. so why are you talking that heat?
Shut up, guys.
He's a hypocrite.
Yeah, okay. All I know is that everyone...
I might be a hypocrite, but you look like a fucking hippo, right?
Got him!
I mean, I look like a hippo, but you look like a fucking rotten ass diseased cop that got fucked by 14 black guys before
what's
I got
up,
fucking left in an alley to rot away. Like, fuck you,
nigga. Fucking faggot.
I fucking look like an Arab sand nigga looking ass fucking sand dune riding.
Bro, you literally look like a Captain Stuart Little. Shut up.
Discount.
That's pretty good. You're like the fucking offspring of Hillary Clinton and fucking Bill.
Bro, how did your skinny ass legs hold your fat muffin top?
What the fuck is eating? Holy shit.
I can't open it, shut up.
Stop eating, fat hoe.
It's so loud.
Bigger pop and I'm giving your fucking grandma back shots.
What?
Don't fucking worry about what I said.
You look like a grandma back shot.
Bro, fuck your grandma, I'll boot out a Zimmer frame and make sure she breaks both of our fucking hip bones. Fuck you.
If I was in your fucking grandma, I'd be replacing, and then a new kidney.
What?
Fuck a new kidney, I'll rip it, I'll fucking eat it, fuck you.
Bro, shut up, I'll use your grandma's kidney cords as a fucking jump rope.
I'll fucking use your tears as a lube when fucking when I rip your grandma, shut the fuck up.
Bro, I literally jerk off with your fucking tears.
Joke's on you, I don't cry.
What's up with this Galentine's Day? What does that mean?
You're a faggot.
No one fucking loves you, shut up.
I use your grandma Russian and cook.
Shut up, your life is worthless, kill yourself, ho.
Your fucking grandma's a cripple, shut up.
Bro, your grandma's a fucking paraplegic, don't talk to me.
The exact same thing I just said.
Shut up, bro, your grandma has no legs, alright?
I already said that, I said your man has fucking no arms, allergy, and sleeps in the pillowcase, kid. I've already been there, think of some new shit.
Bro, your grandma sleeps in a fucking potato sack while you rub her.
Well, how you rub her? You fucking still sponge your grandmother down in the bathtub, you sick fuck, fuck you.
I would do it if I was getting paid. If she was like 80 years old, and I was like 50 years old, taking care of my mom, like fuck off, dude.
Listen, if my grandma really needed it, I'd tell her fuck.
I think you're trending. I think we've physically crossed every single line possible in this.
I'm pretty sure we broke something.
Yeah, I think we have.
I tell her to have some.
It's just getting to the point where it's just trifling. It's foul.
Yeah.
It's just you could get darker from now.
No.
Oh, you should come in your grandma's ashes to make a leaf.
I'm gonna say, rip off all your limbs individually and cross them inside your asshole sideways.
You're canceled for that one. Yeah, you're reported. Okay.
The one fucking joke you wanna come up with is gonna be that one. That's fucked.
That's so fucking wrong. What's wrong with you, sick fuck? Good guys. Why would you say something so bro, I'll fucking duct tape you to a chair, cut off your skin, burn it, and make you eat it, and you will tell me it tastes nice and good.
Bro, put a rat on your stomach, put a fucking pot over it, burn it.
This is supposed to be better than Tyler 1's. It's not.
I love Tyler 1.
Tyler 1's
fucking
banned
from Tyler 1.
His server. His server.
He was fucking banned. No lie.
I'll fucking violate Tyler 1. He's a bitch.
Yeah. Okay, see, he has to reach me first. He's a little bitch, man.
You guys intimidated by him?
He's like 5'5".
Yeah, he's short.
It doesn't matter.
He's a short boy.
I'll make him my fucking bitch. I'll make him hold my pocket.
6'5", confirmed? 6'5"?
Shut up.
You say you'll make him rub your pocket. What?
I'll make him hold my pocket.
It means like a side of fish in prison.
There you go.
Shut up, bitch. I'll make you fucking shake my dick off after I've had a piss.
I didn't cry. What? I was just saying.
I'll make you fucking
into
your mouth.
Bro, you've got a fucking beard like a stray dog's pubes. You fucking neckbeard bristling $10 wearing faggot. Fuck you.
Bro, you're literally hung like a light with dirty fucking anteating looking faggot.
They don't call me Elephant Man because of my grotesque appearance, okay?
Bro, I literally have a horse cock and I'm shoving your fucking throat. Yo,
Rob was just intriguingly
music, turn wrong. That shit off. Please don't turn that music up before I fucking meet you. And who the fuck is this Beth person? Who are you? How are you a fucking veteran?
Shut the fuck up, you know who I am.
Who the fuck are you? I actually don't even know who the fuck you are. Oh, I knew who you are.
Yeah, bitch, shut the fuck up.
Who are you? I don't know who you are.
Kill yourself.
You're
I don't know you either.
Nothing, fuck you. You know, real recognize real, that's what it is.
She's fake as fuck.
Exactly, because it's gonna recognize real. Recognize real. Trying to recognize you, because, you know, real recognize real.
Exactly, that's why I'm looking through you. That's fucking irrelevant.
He's forgettable, that's why. I didn't recognize
you dumb slut, yeah. You wear fucking top hats.
You wear fucking top hats on top of beanies, you fat fuck.
Bro, you probably watch Abraham Lincoln.
Oh
Cheek.
Yeah, don't you lick in between bull and rose toes, you fucking won.
Bro, shut up, you'll suck a nigga bunions off. Love to me. Snap your W2. Dear beer, you're probably some fucking country redneck. Free,
guaranteed. I don't know how you knew that.
Because your name, Deer Beer, you hunt deer and they drink Budweiser. You fucking KKK member. Your dad probably only likes whites.
I'm part of the ZZZ. I sleep too much.
Actually, off yourself for that one. That one was real fucking cringy. I thought you could do better.
Nah.
Who the fuck tried to DM me?
I never even sleep, so it was a lie, so...
Deer Bear, why'd you try to fucking DM me? Help me, what the fuck do you want, you dumb slut?
She wants dick in her mouth, that's why.
You dumb little hoe. How old are you? I'm not trying to catch a case.
As long as you want me to say...
Oh, you're fucking weird, get away from me.
It's a boy, you fucking idiot.
Yo, shut up, you dumb cunt. Who the fuck is talking to you, slut?
XT.
XD, you have messages from me kidding around. It's so nice. Like
you just said XD out loud. You are that type of person that says fucking man, you're done. You're done. You're already done. Just
yeah,
stop.
Literally just fucking off
just
yourself.
Stop breathing.
Who muted her?
You can choke me.
Shut up, beer.
Well, I'm game. Is head pulling and choking a go? I mean,
that's a dude.
It's a trap.
No, it's literally just a beer.
Mm-hmm. No, when girls are into fucking like hair pulling and choking, you know that shit's a girl.
Facts. What are you guys choking, fucking putting numbers in the chat for?
We're counting to 100.
You're a fucking failure. You can't even count to 1. Look, this fucking idiot. How do you want to go fucking down? How do you go down, you dumbass? 1738. Whoever wrote that could actually suck a dick. I'm surprised no one wrote 666 yet. Fucking failure.
Tried to fuck with everyone's counting.
1738, so I'll suck a dick. You're a faggot. Beth, stop fucking counting. You can't count.
Beth, you fucking illiterate fuck. Stop.
How do you have backwards dyslexia, dumb slut?
What?
Look, she stopped. She's like, I don't know how to count.
Fucking anorexic, dyslexic, fucking acne covered fuck.
Trent, you look like a Pringle can. Bitch, you're shaped like a fucking mustard bottle. What are you talking about? Your pussy smells like dirty hot dog water and you smell like fucking bitch, right? You smell like a black girl's ass after a fucking rap video. Straight crack, alright, you fucking crack whore.
I might just dip, go for a piss, fucking be off and fall asleep, because that's what life consists of.
Spicy cinnamon.
Y'all fucking lung stripping him is starlight, alright? Calm down.
Bro, my shit's
just not as bright as you want it to be.
Bro, I don't know why you're talking, alright, sugar tits? Calm down.
I'll fucking cover you in bleach, you fucking...
Oh, shut up. I'll smack your throat with a Tide Pod.
Bleach is enough.
I'll smack your throat with a fucking Tide Pod.
A Tide Pod? What's a Tide
Pod? Yes,
a
fucking Tide Pod.
What? I have no idea what that is. I'm not right.
Look it up.
I'll fucking glue a Hitachi to your forehead, you fat fuck. Shut
up. Bro, I'll literally staple a dick to your forehead and turn you into a dick. Watch your mouth.
Didn't mind.
You're fucking failure, Beth. Beth eats fucking dick and Pringles. Don't fucking try to tell me. She's not even typing.
Why Pringles as well? What, like...
Beth, you're a fucking crack whore. Alright, he's sucking. You're getting fucking.
You stopped playing Flight from Monster Cat. Thank you.
How did you know that?
Because I know what Monster Cat is.
Now you can't answer. Sorry, you're muted.
Whatever.
Now you're unmuted. Don't fucking do shit. I'll kill your whole family. Shut your
jokes
bitch
on
mouth.
You. I don't care.
I don't care about you. Shut up. You're worthless. You look like a deformed peen.
Trend, you know what's funny?
I don't care. Off
I'm shit talking now, but I'm gonna have to fucking clean so I can make something to eat in the morning.
So go make fucking food, alright?
But I'm lazy and it's like 6 a.m. and I mean standing up right now.
That fucking sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah. But I'm gonna make food in like 2 hours. I'm just thinking like fucking cleaning is just long.
I'm thinking about going to make a fucking... Oh my god, we have turkey salad.
I'm trying to think what I can make. I kinda wanna make some quiche. Quiche is nice.
Shut your fucking mouth, you dirty whore.
It's not even a go.
I'll be back.
No, you won't, hopefully. If you slip and die, that'd be good. Why are you playing music, bro? Can you chill? I'll put push to talk on. Hisoka, go to the settings and go to voice and fucking voice and video or whatever the fuck it is, and then select push to talk. Shaky on the walk. Randy Jackson judging a dog show? Oh no, dog. Surprising. What's not surprising? Are you even there? Saved by switching to Geico. The fuck is wrong with you, Hisoka? Can you hear me? Hisoka. Beth, can you hear me? Why are you playing fucking Chameleon? It's like a song from like the 1980s, bro. Kid's gonna get muted by the fucking admin when he gets back.
Yes, I can hear you.
That was a bit of a late reaction. I said that like a minute ago. Yo, Hisoka, can you please stop playing music, bro? I'm fucking high as hell and you're like ruining my shit right now, bro. Can you just stop? I'm gonna just mute this fucking best talk because China's not here and not a shit talk. Yeah, this guy's just playing music on the mute.
Wait, that's a man? Oh my god, that's a man? But
there's no talking wife, I see.
Oh my god, that was a man. That looked like a chick, I swear to god. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go for this. Oh, hold on.
I told you not to mic spam, you dirty fuck. I'm about to mute you now. You heard, you fucking faggot. Eggo waffles have no artificial flavors. Oh, you're definitely gonna mute if I heard a bathroom.
Oh my god, it's taking shit.
You dirty fucking weirdo. I'll mute you, but don't you be fucking weird.
You guys know the song.
You fucking
know the song.
Fucking retard.
You guys know the song.
No, do you know how to mute fuck off?
It's the USSR national anthem.
Shut up, nobody listens.
Trying to just mute this kid already. He fucking just played music the entire time you were gone.
Okay, I got you. You don't do that.
No, he's playing fucking Dry D to get hyper. He's playing songs that people.
Wait, how do you know that song?
I'll move you to AFK.
Dude, this guy is on fire! Jesus H. Christ! Now, bad boy, ready for the bass. My DJ, yo, get on the case! Yeah, I recognize this song somewhere.
Hello. Hey, Sokka.
Oh. Who the fuck, John? Who the fuck are you? You're muted still, faggot. Bro, you're not even muted.
Oh. Have you guys seen like all the new movies that are coming out in 2018? I guess that's a no. Did I get muted? Damn it.
Fuck it, honestly.
Hello? Hello? Wait, what the hell does this mean? What the fuck is this shit?
Yo, tell us about the movie.
Okay, so, like, have you guys seen the movies that are coming out in 2018? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I saw them.
What the fuck is going on?
Tell us about the movie.
Which one?
Anyone, I don't care.
There's like a huge collection of like horror movies coming out. Like there's like Hellraiser, they're producing one of those. They're doing another Nightmare on Elm Street. What else are they doing? There's a shitload of them. I don't know if they're gonna do The Thing again. It's gonna probably be a while for that one.
Oh wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, it is. Like I didn't think they would make a sequel to the Nightmare on Elm Street, but I guess they did. It's coming out soon, yeah. Yeah, like the Hellraiser one is called Judgment Day or something. I don't know. Hellraiser movies kind of have bad acting, so I don't expect too much out of it.
So what?
What? What'd you say, bro?
About what?
Isoka, what'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Hellraiser is producing a new movie, and, like, usually their acting is pretty bad, so, you know, I don't expect too much out of it. But I do expect something out of, like, Nightmare on Elm Street. It's gonna be a halfway decent movie.
Wow, really? Why do you think it's gonna be so decent, in your opinion?
Nightmare on Elm Street? Because, didn't you see the latest one?
Oh, okay, really? Yo, Hisoka, what's your favorite for this season for movies?
Oh, I don't know. What do you know what's coming out?
Yeah, like with recent ones that are coming out, what do you have the most hopes for?
I don't know. I haven't seen the ones that are coming out this year. I've only seen the horror section. I haven't seen the other ones coming out.
And we'll mute him.
Oh, really? Wow. Damn. Yeah. That's actually kind of lit, though.
Okay, so your kids direct old computers. Okay, let's see.
Okay. What kind, is it like, are you more into action or what genre?
Oh my god, the Geometry Dash with Sonic, that's so gay.
Bro, what's up, by the way?
Let's see here. I don't know. I don't know some of the movies.
Go get Geometry Dash right now.
Are you playing Geometry Dash right now?
You can get it on Steam. I have it.
That is so awesome. The game is so fun. Like, the music is really good. Hold up. You know what? I should look up Geometry Dash music soundtracks.
Hell, your music.
Really?
Unless you got something better to listen to.
No.
Alright, bro.
No music.
Play your music.
What? Is this really a soundtrack of Geometry Dash? Okay. It's got some potential. Rather than most rap music.
add me on Discord real quick and then let you both talk all. I Geometry Dash, are you, you wanna see this shit?
Yeah.
It's so good that you add me, you fucking
bud. Wait, are you gonna play it right now?
Yeah, both of you add me, I'll screenshot, hold up.
Wait, like, how can I watch you?
Because you can screenshot, hello?
Wait, what the hell? What does that got to do with anything?
That... Add me on Discord.
On Discord? Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, add friend, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. What other fucking button?
Just right click profile.
I was about to do mute, but okay. Oh, it's right there. Okay.
Wait, you want to see mute?
No, what the fuck, no. Okay, try to, okay. Stream it or whatever. Try it.
right. Can you right click profile, okay, and then hold on, to fucking accept me? Fuck me.
How the fuck do I do that?
Go to Discord where we're connected right now, where you can see our names. You right click me with the profile, uh-huh, and then you fucking press accept. There you go.
Oh, hold up. Okay, direct messages.
Oh my god, you're making it so much harder for yourself.
I'll start the call. I have both of you as a friend now.
Okay. Are you any good at Geometry Dash?
Shut your fucking mouth. There we go. Shut up, you're fucking weird.
You're mad. I know, right?
Thus, get away from me.
I'm being...
So, do I turn on screen share or some shit?
No, you fucking retard.
You just watch me screen share.
All I see is a girl with a hood on her. Like, what the fuck?
What the fuck are you watching, you fucking weirdo?
I'm watching your fucking call, like...
Shut your bitch mouth.
Hold up.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Do you see me right now?
Yeah.
Am I beautiful?
I don't know what to say anymore.
Alright, let's go back to this level. I fucking hate it. It's gonna give my fucking eyes issues.
Did you just see him?
Mm-hmm.
He video called. I was not expecting that.
Wait, you're playing the game, but I don't hear the fucking music.
Why does your hairline start in the middle of your fucking head?
Because it's...
Oh yeah, shit, I'm gonna have to, like, wear my headphones off. I won't be able to hear you guys, but you'll be able to hear the music. But hold on, let me just finish this run.
Dude, you're hella good. What the fuck?
I'm gonna die in, like, 5. Jinx myself. Hold up.
I wanna hear the music. That's what makes the game so good.
Oh, it's in my fucking pocket, man.
Can you hear it?
Did you keep dying? Oh shit, I'm getting into this. Uh-oh. So good at that game. Oh, he died. Oh, you need full concentration. Yeah, this is gay. Yeah, you've been muted, you little bitch. Can't say anything, can you? Yeah, that's right. Dirty bitch.
Thank you. Shopping online can be a real hassle. You've got to do actual work to find the best deal.
Easygoing, caring, and has undetected gonorrhea. Date with Durex.
No! God!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Please, no! 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 No!
Start. Snap your W-2 and file Fed and State for free, guaranteed.
Fuck all the Asians. I hate fucking Asians. Asians are worthless. You guys are fucking...